I'm going to show you how to install certificates, SSL certificates, in IIS on Windows. You go to a website called WinAcme, win-acme, and you click on the button of the top, and that's going to download the latest version. It is downloaded. We have the files from the zip file. We can copy the files and create a folder. Well, I had an old folder, I'm going to delete it. I create a new folder. And I paste the files downloaded from the website. That's the executable file. You have to run it as administrator. So if you get this message, select run anyway. Now I'm going to IIS to select the website I want to install the certificate on. I'm selecting the one, the nonphysical.com. If you get this message, no default SSL, you can fix it. Let me show you how to fix it. You edit and it has to have that check mark, require server name indication. Again, you can do it for other websites. I'm doing it for all the websites I have so that I don't have any conflict among them. If I go to the nonphysical.com, you see that it shows not secure because there's no install certificate assigned to it. I go in here and I choose the first option, create certificate default settings. It says run as administrator, so I didn't launch it as administrator, so I'm going to have to launch it again as administrator. This is run as administrator to allow access to IIS. So I have to go to the folder and right click and then run as administrator. I press yes. And now I select the first option, the letter N. I'm going to enlarge the window. It shows me the websites I have. So I'm going to select the option 3, because I want to do it for the nonphysical.com. I select pick all bindings, the option A. So it's going to do it for both options, without the three W's and with the three W's. I select the main host as the one without the three W's. Now it's creating the certificate. The certificate is developed by Let's Encrypt. And it was created. It shows the next renewal date. The certificate lasts for 90 days. So now you see it created the secure bindings, and it shows the certificate just created. So you don't have to configure it, the program does the configuration too. And it has that box check mark, the required server name indication. Now, when I go to the nonphysical.com, it's going to the secure site. It's using the SSL. So if I click there, I can, and it says connection is secure. I say, I can click on that continuation. It says certificate is valid. And then click there, and it gives you the details, the date, when it was issued, when does it expire, so it expires in 90 days. See, the organization shows Let's Encrypt. That's the issuer of the certificate.